Good evening, everybody. We're going to get started as we have the stream started. So I'm sorry to say that Maggie Snyder, who is our organ scholar, has got a bout of tendonitis going on, and so she won't be able to join us. And so instead, I am stepping in and playing what she was supposed to play. So let me tell you a little bit about each piece on the program. We're going to start with another French Noel. Last week we did the Noel number 10, and this one is the Noel number 12, otherwise known as the Noel Suisse. Again, based on a French folk song. And you'll notice some nice reed sounds and dance kind of variations on that. And then I'm going to do three hymn settings. We're going to do a setting that was originally thought to be by Bach, but now is thought to be by one of his sons on In Dulci Jubilo, which is known as Good Christian Friends Rejoice. And then we'll have a nice setting of O Come, O Come, Emmanuel by Craig Phillips, an organist composer from California. And then we'll have a Paul Manz setting of the Angel Gabriel Came from Heaven. And then at that point, Katie Gunn will come to the organ and play the hymn that I've given you for reflection, Lo, He Comes with Clouds Descending. And this time, she will actually be playing the hymn as is, so I invite you to sing along, or not sing along if you want to just meditate on the words, but she will play the hymn. And then I will play a reflection on that hymn, a short piece. And then Katie will end with giving you a preview of her junior recital program, which is on Sunday, by playing the piece that closes her recital, the Choral, which is from the Louis Vierne Symphony No. 2.
Thank you. Thank you. stand back with us, Katie. Good job.